It's a blue point knitted ragdoll. They are allowed to have this sort of hourglass or a splash on the nose. It just can't go into the nose leather. If it goes into the nose leather, it's considered a fault. Something that's been in some lines since the ragdolls were first developed. Sometimes it's just a little spot. This, a lot of them, though, are like this, sort of an hourglass shape. Very gentle blue green. Wanting a nice, good feeling cat. They're on the larger side, and they can have like a little tummy pouch here. Almost should have a penis.